So Odin robbed Freya of her warrior spirit?
Aye. Freya cannot fight, even to defend herself. No living thing may she harm by blade nor spell. In a world this belligerent, what choice does she have but isolation?
Poor Freya. I guess if I was her, I'd spit in your face too.
Aye, lad. Die.
Boy. Look here.
Who wrote this?
I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If in your smarts, you'll find him.
Struma!
What does it say?
Yes, sir. These runes read death inside. Said his friend was dwarven like him, wearing a green ring.
Look if you wish. I will be gathering resources for our journey.
You don't want to help him?
No.
Why not?
Because I do not run errands for dwarves.
Dwarven, but no ring. One of his crew?
Scorch marks. Along the floor and wall.
Weird. I guess we keep looking.
We?
I mean, I'll keep looking.
Some more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come. Not him.
Hey, I thought you didn't care.
I noticed the lack of ring while looting the body.
Oh. No ring. We're not gonna find Brock's friend alive, are we?
Boy, over here.
Sir.
severed hand?
Attached to the Soul Eater.
Well, we know what happened to Invari now. We can just go tell Brock. I don't need to fight it, right?
Well, you will fight it.
But why?
Because you are frightened of it. Strong, Atreus. Stay focused and look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
Stay quiet. Make no sudden movement.
Go!
day, brother.
Got him. Bring this back to Brock.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. These runes were written fast. It spells out Ejim Staney. I don't know that one.
We will ask the blue one.
So now you're interested?
We found his alchemist. A reward was promised.
Thank you.
What'd you find?
Your alchemist.
I'm sorry, Brock. The hand is all we could find. Still wearing the ring. There was a soul eater inside. And, well, it must have burned away the rest of him.
Suppose you'll still be wanting some compensation, huh?
Naturally.
Naturally, he says. Miani Feruxi. I'll take a closer look at this here ring. Maybe Anvari left a bit of magic inside before he croaked.
Dwarves can do that?
Sure, dwarves and magic jewels is like flies and pig lips. Supple ones.
Ugh. I'm not as interested as I thought.
Oh, there. Got another favor to ask you two.
What do you want, dwarf?
I got another lead on my old pal Anvari. Meet me at the Lawn Soother Mines. There's some fancy-dancy loot in it for you.
Another lead? But we already found him. Well, found his hand anyways.
I'll explain at the mines. These ones is just south of the river pass. Now you two want something, or you just gonna stand there all gag-scrapped and slack-jawed? What'll it be? Pulled the ring off Anvari's hand at the Velander Mines. Feller was always tampering with souls and dark rituals and matters of the night, see? All right, we'll scoot then.
Come, boy.
God. Maybe I can fly.
No, no! Gods too must stay on the path, I promise you.
So what do you think, Mimir? What does Baldur want with us?
Well, let's look at what we know. Baldur is Odin's finest tracker, bar none. If he wants you, you have to consider the possibility that Odin wants you. And as for what Odin wants, on this I have some expertise.
What could we have that Odin doesn't? He's like the king of gods.
Of the Aesir, aye. But his reach is not unlimited, and where he cannot reach, he is preoccupied with going. He certainly tortured me enough about it over the years.
What's got you all bum-fuzzled over there? Get going!
There was a shrine about a giant lady with lots of books and visions.
Ah, that would be Groa, the knowledge keeper. She was a gifted sorceress who gathered every tome of arcane wisdom she could find in the realms, all in the hopes of augmenting her powers of prophecy that she might find her lost husband, Aurvandil. But it was not her husband she would glimpse in her visions, other than any before or since who witnessed Ragnarok, the end and the beginning. When Odin caught word of her ultimate prophecy, he maneuvered to obtain her knowledge and hoard it for himself. You know what? I'll tell this one later.
Fuck!
Father, take a look at this. Helping more?